final four laps of the race, and it's going to be a corker. Here goes Gerloff. They're three abreast into turn one. Garrett Gerloff, the Texan, goes from sixth to fourth. The best ride from him we've seen all season long.
Yeah, Gerloff can see a podium as well, because Toprak's pace is gone. Toprak is going to be under huge pressure. Ray's going to come through in this lap.